Now Tizzley, here in the mist, Kiki. Oh, I almost kind of picked it open. Fantastic. Eddie's throwing the smoke. He's looking down. And if it's starting to smoke in it. Or not, it's definitely weak. And here comes Eddie. He can do wonderful things with that still small canopy. If you look off, it's basically rectangular, but the corner's knocked off it. It's known as an elliptical canopy, and it's designed specifically for the kind of high performance maneuvers that you see going on here now. Eddie's coming down a far old great knot. They're steering, next one down with the steamer. And Kiki's right in the top, just watching what everybody else is doing. Must be pretty terrifying for a panda to have done that. Okay, so our smoke hasn't worked. Didn't help. Here comes Eddie Sandler landing. Well done, Eddie Jones. Right, Kiki Thompson, where are you? Oh, I see you. He's been down for 4 years, 750 jumps. Let's see how he does. Again, he assesses the wind. And there's Kiki, taking it out. Here comes Kieran. Finds the wind direction, that's canopy settle. Make some adjustments. All three hands coming down, just where's the canopy. And here comes the panda. Well done, Kieran Thompson. Well done, Kiki. Come on, Dolphin boys. Oh, how elegant was that? You can do better than that. Dolphin boys want to see you dance some. I have to make sure that they get the patches put away. They don't get blown over. Something we're mindful of all the time is that once we're on the ground, the threat's not away. The wind could catch us. There's a few ladies and gentlemen out of here.
I'm certainly going to book them. I can see the two things. Now, you've heard that we're getting ready. The easy, we're clearly...